the fox and the stork. Hey kids, you know fox is a clever animal. We will tell you the story of a fox and the stork. The stork has long legs and a long beak. Once a fox and the stork were friends. The fox always laughed at the odd parents of the stork. One day the fox invited the stork for a dinner. The stork accepts the invitation happily. The fox plays a trick with the stork. She served the soup in a flat bowl. The stork, with his long beak, could only touch the soup. He could not drink a drop of it. On the other hand, the fox easily drank the soup and enjoyed to his fill. The stork was very unhappy and returned home hungry. After a few days, the stork invited the fox for the dinner. The stork prepared a delicious freshwater fish. He put the fish in a jar. The fox could not touch the fish and remained looking at the stork, who was enjoying the fish with his long beak. The stork relishes the fish and was very happy. He asked the fox to try again to reach the fish in the jar. The fox grew angry with this, but the stork calmly replied, "You get the same as you give to others. We learn tit for tat."